So we need to talk about on our teams the emotional part. People don't park the limbic system in the car and come in, even as a systems engineer, with just the rational part of the brain. The whole brain walks into the office. And if you have people who are fearful, who are afraid of trying anything new, innovation will not happen. We have to have on our teams a benevolent environment, some sort of amnesty, that it's okay to try new ideas. And my question to you is, what kind of environment do you have? Because people are watching. The first person who gets whacked like a mole for trying something and failing, nobody else will ever try anything new again. We very quickly learn what failure means. Do you know people who are so afraid to fail that they won't try anything new? They're absolutely paralyzed by it. They'll say no to everything. I'll bet you have folks at Northrop. Well, let's hope not. But you know, people have been here maybe 30 years. They do not have 30 years of collected experience. They have 1 year of experience repeated 30 times, you know? Because they're afraid to try anything new. That's not innovation. So how do we change the attitude? I want to share with you two very small stories that I think will help. You can share with your team and ask, what are we doing? What are we doing on our team to create this kind of an environment?